Matt, I play guitar and sing in a band called Tomorrow's Bad Seeds.
So my name is Andre, I play bass guitar.
Awesome, man. To start this off, a few generic questions. Since the store is kind of like a daily routine for almost 2 months, what do you do to mentally prepare yourself for each show that you're performing at?
Stay hydrated, stretch. Making sure, I don't know, it's pretty hectic schedule every day doing it, but we make it work, you know, it's good.
Yeah, gotcha.
Yeah.
On the long, tedious bus ride to each location, stating the obvious, of course.
On what?
On the long, tedious bus rides.
Yeah.
What do you do on the bus to keep yourself occupied?
We write music and watch movies, hang out.
Chat,
cook,
movies, jam,
cooking, food. That's about it.
Yeah. Who are some of the bands on the tour you're really looking forward to seeing?
Rubbing Fish, Bouncing Souls, just played the last show a couple days ago.
I know, man. I think it was yesterday, right?
Yeah, yesterday.
Shit.
It was good. Face to Face.
Face to Face is great.
Suicide Silence, Versity Merge, all those bands, man. Flatliners, definitely Flatliners.
Yeah, man. Here's a pretty funny one. No, I know it's close to impossible to take showers on this tour.
Yeah.
Stating the obvious on that one. Pick a celebrity that you would ask to use their shower and why.
Shower would I want to use, huh? Probably Richard Branson, because it's on an island and it's outdoor. Awesome.
Where was it?
Richard Branson.
Oh, yeah.
Virgin.
Richard Branson.
He has a badass shower.
Like the outdoor
on an island.
Shower.
I'd like to use that shower.
Yeah.
How about you?
I feel like
the
I don't know, man. Can't say shower and what use. I don't really know.
Wow.
No. Any shower would do.
Yeah, for this tour, absolutely, I agree.
Definitely.
You guys just had you guys just released your second album. Just tell us a little bit about it, the name, how long it take you to do it, the process of doing it.
We just released our sophomore album. It's entitled Sacred for Sale. We released it on May 25th. We started recording it last year in the summer. It took us a couple weeks to do it. It's just, you know, just all of us get in there and we kind of wrote some of the songs on the fly in the studio and put some stuff together. For the most part, it was a good experience being in a couple different studios doing vocals and other stuff, different tracking stuff in different studios. So.
Awesome, man.
Really well.
Sorry about this. Now I know you were just in the new Lionsgate film, The Expendables. You guys were the ambassadors,
yeah,
of it, right?
Yeah, ambassadors.
How did it feel to find out about that?
Oh, it's rad. I mean, just to be a part of it, even being here at Warp, being a part of Lionsgate Films, it's really cool. It's a pretty good experience to do.
Yeah,
it's
man.
It's a really
sweet looking movie, too. So.
Yeah, I'm excited to see it.
Can you tell us a little bit about the movie?
I don't really know too much about it. I know it's a group of mercenaries. Trained hitmen. Yeah, a bunch of badasses. It's going to be like the news.
Oh, got you.
Action flick. It's going to be.
It's got everybody in it.
Yeah, it's got Schwarzenegger, Sylvester Stallone, Jason Statham, Jet Li,
Bruce Willis,
Dolph Lundgren. Yeah, it's going to be like ultimate movie of all time because of all the action characters that are involved in it, you know? So.
To sum this off is the last question. Have anything else coming up for Warped Tour? After it?
After we leave Warped, tomorrow is our last date on Warped in
cool.
Oceanport, New Jersey, and then we head back straight from Oceanport to Reno. We'll meet up with a band called Pepper out in the Reno.
Oh, Pepper, yeah.
Factory. And then after that date, we continue to go to Vegas and then back home to Southern California, do a couple House of Blues dates with a band from New Zealand. They're called Catch a Fire. Tour the world and stuff. We're pretty good friends with them, and we got asked to be on their tour, involved in a part of their West Coast run. So
yep.
We're excited to meet up with them, and see them again. It's gonna be good.
Awesome, man. All right, this is Broken Records Magazine, and we're done.
Broken Records. Thank you.
Yep.
Thanks.